Hey guys, we're continuing with Gravitation. Help one. Target has been acquired. I got it alone from here. Copy that. Good luck. They're terrorists. Why is Yuki here with Seguchi-san? Wait, I know. Seguchi-san must have forced Yuki here against his will. What a pushy jerk. Looks like the kid found our hideaway. I suggest we find a new watering hole. Don't worry about the bill. I've got it covered. Hold it. If you want to go somewhere else, go by yourself. I have something to talk about with Yuki, if you don't mind. Seguchi, I don't understand what friendship or love is. That's only the... If I knew more, Shuichi would mean more. That's the only reason... You're right. Right, I can't be so weak. I have to be strong. Yuki loves me. He cooks for me and he opened up to me about Kitazawa-san. Seguchi-san never meant anything to him. It was just a flirtation. Seguchi-san might think otherwise, but he's delusional. Yuki loves me. Okay. Jindu is ready. Roger that, buddy. We couldn't ask for a better battlefield than a busy downtown street. There'll be plenty of onlookers. Don't forget your disguise. Sob. Alright, damn it. If these cars won't move, I'm taking the sidewalk. Electrical pole. Alright. Let's charge right in there. Take some ass and take names. Hard boiled Chow Yun Fat style. I think we're gonna pause here, you guys. Thank you. And I'll see you guys later. My page is facebook.com YosAllPlay. YosAllPlay. Bye! Why? I don't wanna hard-boiled Chow Yun Fat Bandits their band